Hello everyone, welcome to our video. For our next activity, we require the modeling clay and then we are tracing it down and rolling it according to the shape of the duck with the help of our hands. See how beautiful this is. You just need to draw some of the waves of the water with the help of the sketch pen and a beautiful tree again with the help of the sketch pen. With the help of the bubble wrapper sheet, we are going to trace down a beautiful corn. This one is so good, you just need to fill it with the mustard color, that's somewhat yellowish in shade, after that leaves have been made. With the help of the paintbrush, this painting is best suitable for the kids between the age group of 10 to 11. First, you need to trace down the trunk like we have done. After that, with the help of our fingers, we are just making some of the tree branches so beautifully. We are making use of the mustard and the orange color. In the background, we are adding some of the grass. With the help of our hands, we are going to trace down a cactus plant. For this, you just need a marker. First, you have to just trace down your hand using a pencil. After that, you have to highlight it with the help of the black marker. Then we are filling it with our colors. We are using the oil pastel ones. You can use a pencil, sketch pen, or even water ones. After that, at the top, we are just spreading some of the modeling clay according to the shape of the cactus plant. This one is so good and easy. In the background, in the bottom actually, we are going to show some of the soil and we are adding some of the characters to it. This type of the painting is very easy. This beetle looks so nice. This type of the painting is very unique. For this, you may require the polythene bag, then you have to tie a knot. After that, see how the air will be tied inside it. Then you have to just dip it in some of the colors and then you have to make the imprints as apparent on your screen. See how beautiful looks these flowers and pretty these are. Then at the center, we are making the nectar with the help of the earbuds. Difficulty level for this one is somewhat medium and this type of the activities are best suitable for the kids between the age group of 11 to 12. For this you need some of the highlighters or we can see the sketch pens and see how we are just mingling the different shades of the colors. For this you have to just divide the page into the two sections and from the left we are just painting the mustard yellow and from the right the purple, blue and the pink one. And at the bottom we are just filling it with the black color. See, then at the center we are going to trace down the trunk of a beautiful tree. Tracing down this tree, all you need is a black marker. This painting is very simple and it's very easy. You can just give it a try. It's very less time consuming and at the end it looks so beautiful and it looks so difficult, but in actual it's not that much of the difficult. You need to do some of the practice so that you can draw it anywhere, anytime, and you can just experiment it with some different colors. In the background we have here used these colors. You can use any other color of your own choice. Don't forget to trace down some of the birds in the background. We are making use of the white fluid to fill the dots. Let's now take some of the fruit wrapping foam and then just tie up with the help of the rubber band and then we are going to make some of the imprints on the white sheet of the paper as shown on your screens. Now we are adding some of the different shades and see how beautiful we are going to create these trees. With the help of the earbuds, we are making the trunk of these trees. This is very easy painting. Next activity is best suitable for the kids between the age group of 5 to 6. All you need is some of the clay and then you just have to make some of the slanting lines like the shape of the A. After that, we are just making these cherries. See how easy this one is. It's best suitable for the small kids. Let's try to trace down a beautiful unicorn. First, we have just traced it down with the help of the pencil. Now, we are making the outlines bold with the help of the black marker. You can do the same. You don't need to fill its whole body with the help of the color. You just need to just highlight some of the parts like we are highlighting here, the ears, tail. This one is so good and easy. Thank you for watching our videos.